What does a farmer need to run a successful farming operation? Proper tools, machinery, accessible road network, storage and load facilities. Unfortunately, all these are what the farmers in the Ibodo community in the Kar local government area of Delta State are missing. And they are not happy about it. In an age of technological advancements in agriculture, here they toil with hoes and cutlasses. And when the harvest is ready, the produce are moved either by motorcycle or the much more comfortable long trek. Without storage, the farmers are forced to sell off their goods every 4 days to avoid wastage. And that's where the haggle with buyers begin. But this will be a problem easily solved if things were in place.
The challenges started from the farmers because the farmers are not being given loan. They are not being mobilized. There's no accessibility to the farm area, farm settlement, where they can convey their products down to the market, and the product will be affordable.
Regarding two costs, we go buy, we know the free sale. Basin of Gary, 9,000, 8,500, for two costs. Where we buy, we pay transport, calculate everything. We know the free sale, people, they complain.
The chief press secretary to the state government acknowledges the issues and has showed that steps have been taken to ensure farmers are comfortable.
Government in the recent time is trying to as much as possible to be part of these progressive steps taken by our people. That they took on their own. At the moment, given the available resources, we are trying to as much as possible to provide motorable access routes to these farms so that when they produce, they are able to evacuate their farm produce to nearby markets.
The farmers have been groaning under this condition for many years, and it is uncertain when there will be a way out because the promises made to them by the government are as old as the problems they face.